Our new building is 209 feet across. Matt and I are going to show you the breadth of the building. So our new building is 209 feet across. That's near. 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 Near.
Did you know the ceiling height in this sanctuary is actually 120 hymnals high?
Or 15 feet. Are you rubbing my leg?
No, I thought you were rubbing mine. The new chapel is actually 264 hymnals high.
Or 33 feet.
Our driveway is over 1,100 feet, which is equal to a really good Tiger Woods drive. Or 47 of Matt's drives. The square footage of our current youth room is 582 square feet or 10,500 iPhones.
Our new youth space is actually about 2,300 square feet or 38,700 iPhones.
If you combine our children and youth space alike, that's 4,700 square feet.
Or around 77,440 iPhones.
Our old facility only has 15 toilets in it.
But our new building has 27.
People have asked 27 toilets a bit too much. No. No, they're not. In front of our beautiful new facility will be eventually this wonderful fountain.
It will also serve as our baptistry.